Good afternoon. I'm Giulio Ceriola from Planetech. I give apologies for my colleague Daniela Iasilo, which was not able to come here. Here I will present Reticus Marine service that, starting from CMEM's product, deliver several products also supporting water quality reporting from the marine strategy. Oh, sorry. Okay, what is Planetech? Planetech Italia is a small and medium enterprise consisting of 45 people, which focused on the geoinformatics space solution and their services. Planetech is a member of Planetech Group, which consists of four companies and research institutes based in Italy and in Greece. And it has four different strategic markets that towards which we provide our services, namely government and security, European institutions, space system, and business to business. So Planetech provides solutions related to the use of geoinformation, starting from the procurement of Earth observation data to their storage management, and also processing them, providing analysis, and sharing the products to the customers or to the users. So we this application ranges from different areas, starting from environment application, business to business sector like engineering companies, smart cities, and so on. We have four main expertise. First one was about Earth observation for the processing of the data, the managing and the delivery of services. The second one was related to the design of spatial data infrastructure and GIS solution, web and mobile solutions. Also, we design location-based systems, outdoor or indoor. And we also develop software for ground segment and satellite segment for image processing. The Reticus Marine Service focuses in the sector of coastal and marine environment, and we use a platform we currently created, called Reticus. These platforms act like an intermediate user, which takes data from CMEMS and provides services for application fields like European directive reporting, water framework, marine strategies, also towards the private sector for operation of desalination, wastewater plants, fishing, dredging activities, and also for aquaculture companies. So we focus not only, both on public institutions, so local and regional environment authorities, and the private sector. So the service is based on Reticus, which is a cloud infrastructure which is able to perform all the steps of the other value of Earth observation data. It connects with the satellite data catalogs, automatically selects the data needed for the defined application, takes them and automatically processes them, and then provides a solution for the delivery or the sharing of making them available, like single maps or geoanalytics. The Reticus Marine CMEMS is free and available at the address below. There is also a poster in the poster section when you can have links, people working on that, all the information about concerning this. Reticus provides the system five, let's say, chain of services. The first one is called displacement, which supports monitoring on landslides, subsidence, and infrastructure stability. Marine, which is the object of the current presentation. Land, which supports land cover mapping and also wildfire identification. Urban dynamics, concerning urban changes, urban islands, soil sealing and infrastructure monitoring. And also agriculture for monitoring of crop, intelligent cropping and illicit crops, and so on. The Reticus Marine is based on satellites, CMEMS data, near real-time data in the Mediterranean Sea. In particular, it takes chlorophyll, temperature, and ocean color products, which are further processed to deliver the final service. We use level 3 data from CMEMS. The service was initially born using level 1 data from satellites. So we implemented all the processing chain up to reach the level 3. Now with CMEMS, we directly can use the CMEMS products. So we save time, space for downloading, and we can focus only on the final step, that is the extraction of the final products. So Reticus Marine is composed of 3 workflows. A daily one, which takes product from CMEMS, apply algorithms to obtain chlorophyll, water transparency, turbidity, improved with respect to the ones provided by CMEMS through regionalized algorithm. Then there is a second workflow which runs every 10 days and monthly to provide statistics like means, 19%, and so on. This workflow can also be run under request of the users. We can trigger a generation of a statistics product based on a set of areas that can be chosen and a set of temporal periods. All the products deriving from these workflows are free, can be downloaded freely. Also, only registration is needed for the on-demand workflow, just because notification and products need to be sent to an email address. The interface is based on the web, but it's also mobile friendly. So the benefit that we were able to gain thanks to CMEMS and this Reticus Marine, the product that we deliver aims in supporting local regional authorities for concerning monitoring and management of water quality. We provide with them not only the maps, we provide also generalytics with the automatic reports concerning means, trends, and eventual anomalies. The service also provides a red tide or algal bloom detection and water quality monitoring nearby plants of desalination and wastewater in order to provide them useful information. We also support engineering companies for dredging activities where they need to know if their activities causes something that is not allowed, like spread of sediments too far from the excavation sites. And also, thanks to this website application, we also managed to reach a new market for us, the aquaculture, new market segment, for which we now are implementing a solution based on Reticus Marine. So together also with the users, what they ask, their comments, the feedback, we identify some improvements for the service and indirectly also for CMEMS. Users would like to have, in most applications, high resolution near the shoreline. So 1 kilometer is not enough for certain application. And so we're exploiting the Sentinel-2 satellite to improve the spatial resolution. Also, they require other parameters than the ones that can be observed by satellites, and also a different depth of the water column. So we are now exploring the use of the CMEMS modeling products that provide something very near to this. And also, there are requests for a reapplication in which it is needed the data fusion between in-situ measurement provided by the user in real time and the satellites, because when the users perform in-situ campaigns, they can monitor very small areas, station, location. They would like to have, at the same time, in few hours, a synoptic view from satellite fused with the in-situ measurement. So, as a conclusion, Reticus Marine, which is based on the Reticus platform, is able to provide information for water quality management monitoring to different users. Currently, involved users are not national and local authorities in charge of monitoring the water quality in coastal areas, and also fishing companies to monitor the level of water productivity. These two examples are just cases of services that we currently provide to customers. The main benefits from CMEMS products are the easiness of integration in Reticus, because the CMEMS products are easily accessible in an automatic way. The usability of the products, because they were suited for our purpose. And also the prospects for new markets are very good. As I said, agricultural companies, two companies, one in Italy, one in Greece, started a pilot study with us for supporting them. So just some key messages. These applications satisfy the access to information, so making the access and comprehension of head observation data of the product more easy, because the final products are not simple maps, are reports, journalistics that are very near to what the users need to make reporting or to make the analysis. The use of Reticus, together with CMEM's capabilities, gives a very boosting of this kind of services. And so also for the sustainability of the service, since the CMEM's products are free of use. And again, the main improvement is better information and data near the shoreline. Thank you for your attention.
In that case, maybe I can ask a question. There might be people in the room that are interested in applying to the next user uptake call. Maybe you can tell us a bit more about your experience with this call and how you prepare your application to this call.
Yes, concerning this call, we participated in two of the three DM. One was just this, and the second one was for improvement in coastal areas. So we were experienced in calls from ESA or from the Commission or from the Italian market. These ones were a bit different, but we believe that, at least from experience of what we did now, seems to be very well focused on something to be reached, which is just what we know, what we need. It is, for example, our next steps will be, as I said, higher resolution and user or model products, which is not simply means to take products and process them. We also need to work with the user to, okay we have these new capabilities for you. How they will be made useful for your practices. So not only maps, but again, reports or numbers. Sometimes we just need numbers or, for example, we had a request of an application where they need simply smiles, red, green, yellow. So this is, we believe, our next step. To improve the offer, but to better tailor to the customers.
Thanks. I think there was a question.
What library do you use to display the SCDF files?
To display, sorry?
To display the files, the satellite observation.
We use a combination of tools. We use both free tools like GeoServer and the other one is GeoNetwork. For the cataloging and the ingesting and the provision of OGC services, all SPI compliant. And we also use a commercial platform for the geoanalytics you saw. This is the smart map of Hexagon. Since we are a dealer, we have agreement with them. So the last map that you see about geoanalytics was based on this. No, not.